Welcome back to the final video in the PPC Manager series. So if you have been running campaigns for a while, you know how difficult it is to keep track of all of the changes that you're making and also to have a good idea as to whether or not the changes that are happening are having a positive or negative effect in your overall PPC strategy. That's why in Sellics we have created the Analyze section so that you can make more sense of your data and make adjustments accordingly. So let's jump into the tool and I'll show you what the Analyze section is all about. Now, if you are in the PPC Manager, you can just go ahead and click into Analyze. And then from here, you will have the ability to choose the time frame that you want to focus on. So we have, for example, the last 4 weeks, 6 weeks, or you can choose a custom range. And then what you're also going to see is all of your campaigns and all of your ad groups listed out. And you'll notice that for each campaign and ad group, you will have the relevant metrics of spent, sales, and ACOS. So if you wanted to go ahead and, for instance, see which campaigns are really driving up your costs, you can go ahead and sort from highest to lowest, or you can do it for any of the other sections as well. You will also be able to see how many changes were made and when the last change happened. Now, in the event that you wanted to take a closer look to see exactly what happened to a particular campaign or ad group to make the spend so high, you can go ahead and actually click on the campaign. So let's go for the first one, which has the highest spend. And then you can scroll down and you're actually going to be able to see a trend chart. And this trend chart lines up directly with the campaign that you've selected. So it's just showing the relevant information for the campaign. And this type of trend chart is similar to the other ones that you've seen in Sellics before, where you can go ahead and make those side-by-side comparisons of the KPIs. So if you wanted to take a look at your impressions versus your orders, you can go ahead and do so here or any of the other metrics that you wanted to compare. Now, directly below the trend chart, you're actually going to have these little icons that populate. And these icons actually indicate a change that has happened. And if you hover over any of these points, they will actually line up with the trend chart above. So for instance, if you decreased a bid on a particular date and you hover over that point, you're going to be able to see in this case what happened to your impressions and what happened to your orders from the moment that the bids were decreased. The same will go for any of the other changes that happen. And this is all thanks to the change log that we will keep track of for you through any of the automation that you have set up within Sellics or any of the manual changes that you have made within Sellics as well. Now, the benefit of having this is that you will be able to keep track of all of the changes and have an idea of what impact the changes you're making are having on these KPIs that you are looking at. Another benefit is that you will be able to view this data over time and look back at previous time periods. So if you wanted to look back at Christmas time or Black Friday and see how your strategy played out then to determine whether or not you want to implement it again, you will be able to see that through here. And of course, if you scroll down, we do also have the change log in standard log format for you. So everything will be recorded and it will be date and time stamped. In the event that you do want to go ahead and export this information, you do have the ability here. So you can go ahead and share it with any other team members or utilize it elsewhere too. So this is how you can take advantage of the Analyze section to determine whether or not your strategy is having a positive or negative impact in your overall campaigns and whether or not you need to make adjustments accordingly. We hope that you found this helpful and we will talk to you all in the next video. Bye.